Well, that sucked, but you get the gist. I'm gonna put the build in the link to the build in the description. It's gonna be for season one, so give it a look. It's going to be doing like 3 times the damage with the new heart. So if you like what you saw, other than the dying to bullshit CC all the time, give it a look. Thank you for watching. I'm carrying too much.